Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's Gayon here, also known as G in Southern California. Welcome today. It's Monday, April 5th, 2021. First full week of April 2021. Hope you guys had a great and fabulous Easter Sunday yesterday. So welcome to my 10 exercise from home. So who is ready to start the week out with their exercise and taking care of their health? Who is ready? Let's show up. What do we do here? We show up no matter what. Show up no matter what. So let's get ready. So if we're not connected yet, let's get connected. Add me as a friend or follow me. Okay, if you need some tips to help you with some weight loss tips, you can check out my free weight loss guide. I share tips what I did to lose 20 pounds last year. You know, I lost 20 pounds, so you know, follow me. 9 months, took me 9 months. I started last year, January. By September, I lost 20 pounds. That was my goal, reached my goal. Now it's to keep it off and maintain it, everyone. Keep it off and maintain it. So check out my weight loss guide. If that's something that you're working on, trying to get some weight off, ladies, go check it out, okay? Great way, you know, doing these 10 exercises, showing up. So what I recommend is 5 days a week, you're active for 30 minutes a day, for 5 days out of the week. So for 5 days out of the week, 30 minutes you're active. You can take a walk for 30 minutes. You can do these 10 exercises three times, three different ones throughout the day. I have a YouTube channel with all my exercises on it. So if you want to check out my YouTube channel, just message me and I'll send you my link to my YouTube channel. You can check that out. That, you know, you can do gardening, you can do house chores. There's so many things you can do to be active. That doesn't entail you having to go to the gym or you know, sitting on a treadmill for 30 minutes. You know, that to me, not very exciting for some of us. So I have to find something that's more, you know, I like doing, being outdoors, keeps my mind going better, puts you in a better mindset when you're outside as well. So I just prefer to be outside instead of being, you know, cooped up at a gym. Just not my thing. But find a way to be active for 30 minutes, 5 days a week. So who's ready? Okay, so let's get ready to it. Let's do a quick warm up. 10 seconds, count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So first thing, walk in place or run. So you can get your cell phone or tablet or watch. Set it for 10 minutes. You can count from 1 through 60 in your head. That'll give you a minute each. So we're going to do these five techniques. First minute, you do them a minute each. Then you do a minute each again in the last 5 minutes. So here's technique number one. This is your first minute. Minute number one, where I can see I'm hopping, or you can walk. You go at your own pace. Go at your own pace. So this is number one. Okay. Number two, squat in front. Bring your arms halfway up. This is number two. Number two technique, just to give you your first two minutes. Okay, so here's two. Okay, swing those arms halfway up. Three, swing them all the way up, parallel to your ear. Number three, so we're three, you're 3 minutes in. This is 3 minutes. Technique number three for today. Okay, to get your 10 exercise done this morning. First week, Monday here, first week of April. First full week, okay? Okay, four, turn number four. We're squatting in front, just squatting in front. Bringing those legs up, just squatting down. Number four, you're waving up. You're waving above your head. So here's four minutes. You're 4 minutes in, okay? Number five, crisscross your arms in front of you. Number five. So now you're 5 minutes in, you're halfway through your 10 exercise. Do them again, you're gonna start again. Walk in place. Number one, do them again a minute each, and you get your 10-minute exercise done for today. When we're done with your exercise, you're gonna spend 10 seconds to bring the heart rate down. My heart is going really fast right now, so here. So when you're done, take a deep breath. Count to 10. 2, 3, 4, 5. Deep breath again. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got this. That's your 10 exercise for today. Let's get the week started on the right path. Get yourself ready. You're gonna show up no matter what. Consistency is the key. That's how I lost 20 pounds, because no matter what, I showed up. Eat better, be more active. Eat healthier, more active. Those are things I did to help me, okay? The two things that you can't control is how you eat, what you eat, and how active you are. Those are two things you have control of. So the goal here is to step up in those areas. Say, yes, G, I'm going to commit to myself. I'm going to do it. I'm going to eat better. I'm going to start being more active. But I have to stay with it. You can't start and stop. You got to be consistent. It's been a year now. It's been a year now that I've been doing these Facebook Lives. I've been showing up for a year, sharing these 10 exercises. That's what it takes. Commitment to you. Because you deserve it. You're deserving of it. You're worthy of it. Commit to yourself when you're worthy. Commit to you. Make the commitment to yourself. So that's it. Have a wonderful day. Happy Monday, everyone. Go do it. Show up no matter what. Woohoo!